Leonardo da Vinci famously said, "God will sell you all things at the price of labor." What he was trying to convey is that all the byproducts of life have a cost. They require effort. They require dedication. You cannot have success without suffering. You cannot have winning without effort and without dedication. God will sell you all things at the price of labor. You want to be successful? You're going to have to work. You want a good relationship with your spouse? You're going to have to work for it. You want a good physique? You want good health? You're going to have to work for it. But it's easily available to those individuals that put the right amount of effort and energy in order to accomplish their dream. Once you've determined what you want and where you want to go, you need to input the necessary amount of energy in order to get there. If you want to go from point A to point B in a car, you got to drive. The motor's got to crank up and it's got to go. In the same way, it applies to our life. If you want to achieve success, you're going to have to pay the price. And it won't be cheap. It'll be tireless nights, long days, empty bank accounts, depressing thoughts, isolation, loneliness, tribulation, heartaches, headaches, and a lot of pain. But on the other side of pain is pleasure. On the other side of pain is success. And if you understand that and you have that as the beacon in the forefront of your life, well, work becomes more bearable. The journey becomes more enjoyable because you understand that in due time you will sow and in due time you will reap. So as a man thinketh in his heart, so is he.